How to delete your transaction history on Gcash. What's up everyone, welcome back to another quick tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys a step-by-step method on how you can easily delete the transaction history on your Gcash app. But before getting started, make sure to head down below to give this video a like and hit the subscribe button as well. So the first thing you need to do is open up your Gcash application and make sure that you are logged into your account. Once you are logged in, the first thing you need to do is head over to your profile section, and you will be able to see all of your settings here. Now on the bottom, you'll have different tabs like Home, Inbox, QR, and then Transaction. Tap on the Transactions tab, and you will see a history of all of your transactions that were made via your Gcash account. Now, if you want to delete a specific transaction, you just have to tap on the three dots on the right side of the transaction and then delete it from there. But if you want to delete your entire transaction history, there is no active option as of now to delete all of your history at once in Gcash. But what you can do is, if you want to get rid of everything and you are ready to do this by all means, then the only option to do that is to delete your account. For that, head over to your profile, tap on your profile icon, and then you'll have an option to delete your account. This is the only way to delete everything as of now, but in future, if Gcash brings out this feature, we'll be the first one to let you know. So make sure to be subscribed to the channel and turn on the bell icon. I'll catch you guys on the next one.